doing? Everybody, you're on camera. Come on. Touching me.
Yeah, you've been touched.
Touching you.
I'll touch you.
It's a family
game. We don't have a big enough fan group over here. They're too spread out. And we're back. An intense game, folks. I'm pretty sure there's a stinky locker room bet in this game. Whoever team wins gets the better locker room. Ryan's clearing out his crease. Thomas is not. Clearly it's not important to him. Moss to take the face off. And Double A's figuring out who they want to take. Lentz takes the face off against Motz. Won by Lentz. Lentz driving their zone. He's got Freena on his right. Harrison, nice play back into it to deflect the puck. Over to Perino. Nice centering pass deflected by Harrison again. Break out by Star Single A. Over to Cooney. Cooney covered by Kelly. Kelly wins the puck. Back to Perino. Between the legs pass. Battle on the boards. Cooney wins out. Back to Harrison on D. Chip up. Offsides. Delayed on Double A. Motz picks up the puck. Over to Cooney. Cooney shot on net. Knuckleball saved by Ryan. A little knuckleball save. Nice save. Ha. You know, you all, everyone at home loves this song. Face off, tied up. Back to Kelly. Stretch pass. Can he get there in time or not, or it's icing? We're gonna see, he got there. Around the net. Not sure we're looking for somebody to pass to. Algren breaking out of the zone on the turnover. Pinto with the D. Nice job pitching him off of the boards. Lazar with the puck deep in the corner. Lost track of it. Jackson comes in and gets it. Checked by Pinto. There's got a penalty coming on Pinto. I'm telling you, man. That kid. Just kidding, Heather. Good check, just a little bit of bad timing. Single A with a man advantage. Double A making a change up for the four. If anybody would like to drop low, centering pass by Boris, sent back out. Jackson on the puck, got Ryan in front. Boris around the backside of the wing. Triangle set up. Bad bounce. Check by Boris. Jackson with the puck. Into the zone. Little dancing going on. Back to Alex. Back to Jackson. And turnover in the corner. Double A with a breakout. Sherwood with the shot. Save Thomas. And deflection, another save by Thomas. Shorty go low, 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 low. This breaking ice time brought to you by your battery store. Low, 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 low. Need a new battery? Come on by. Face off won by Motz. Over to Harrison. Battle in the corner. Picked up by nobody. Claffey with the puck, breaking out of the zone. Tries to dump it in deep, deflected. Sokol pressuring Weller. Weller with the puck. Back to Clooney. Nice play by, I think that was Weller again, can't quite tell. Go way into the zone. Sherwood with the puck. Tripped up, no call. Nice job by Weller, pinching off on the boards again. Single A with the puck, centering pass. Back to Motz at the point. Shot in, deflected, staved. Chip out the boards. Perino leaking out of the box early. Delayed offsides call, I believe. Delayed offsides call. Perino trying to sneak in the back door.
So are you commentating? Yeah. It's amazing. I was dry in here, and I'm listening, and suddenly I just laughed.
I'm glad I could help. I'm glad I could help.
Yeah.
Puck out to Pinto. Over to Leibel. Leibel dumps it into the corner. Perino chasing. Matthew on the puck. Chips around. Can't see who's over there. Back to Pinto. Pinto dumps back into. Let's see who we got over there. Got it. Chip back. Ryan with the puck. Cross pass to, was Alex. Double A chips it back out. Back to Alex again. Shot on net, saved by Ryan. A little kick in he tried, didn't go in. Ryan with a nice check in the corner. Out of the zone. Back to D. Back up the boards. Anthony was on the puck. I think I was calling him out, sorry. Turn over at the blue line. Back to Anthony. I know it's Botch. Botch dumps it in. Botch dumps it out. Just a bit outside. In honor of Bob Uecker. For all you Bob Uecker fans out there. Face off just outside the zone. For you radio fans, puck is moving from right to left on your radio dial. Lazar with the puck into the zone. Nice drag move. Shot on Thomas. Blocked. Centering pass. Picked up by single A. Battle behind the net. Offer on the puck. Looking for somebody to set it up to. Maybe he'll just take a shot. Probably going to take a shot at this point. Shot deflected. Double A with possession again. Out to Jackson. Jackson chips it up to Zach. Zach's got it. Zach's got some room. Gets a shot off. Nice save.
Where'd it go?
I'm just going to say that in my completely 100% biased opinion, I think that was in. Just so everyone knows, that was not in. Got some Spice Girls on now. For all you that loved them in the 90s. Chip pass up to Claffey. Claffey there. Behind the net. Nice move. Nice pressure by Harrison. Backhand by Claffey. Saved by Thomas. Harrison chips it up the boards. Cooney. Back to Claffey. Claffey back in. Deflected. Back to Harrison. Chipped out of the zone, reset by double A. Pressure by Sokol. Cooney back on it. Cooney back on it. Back to Sokol, back to Cooney. Cooney still on the puck, tries to center, deflected by Pinto to the corner. Back to Harrison at the blue line, shot in. Saved by Ryan. Our main sponsor of the event tonight, the Lone Girl Brewing Company, the best beer in the history of the world. You guys should all buy a ton and sell it to your friends. It wouldn't benefit anybody on this broadcast. Everyone's skating somewhat aimlessly on the ice right now, trying to figure out what the faceoff's gonna be. Motz on the faceoff. Battle on the board. Campanelli picking up the puck. Pressure from Pereno. And just outside the zone. Offsides on double A. There was some pretty solid dancing going on in the ice tonight. Lentz with the faceoff win. Back to Kelly. Puck back around the net. Dumped up to the wing. Anthony. No. Botch. Chip back out. Kept in by Kelly. Back deep into the zone. One by, I can't see who it is. Scheffler back to Kelly. Shot in, deflected. Chip back around. Bruno with the control of the puck in the corner. Back to Kelly at the D, intercepted by Campanelli. Weller picks up the puck off the boards. And we got an interference call. On double A. This break brought to you by silence. When no music plays at the hockey rink, it's really awkward silence. Face off. Puck's in play. Controlled by nobody yet. Leibel has the puck in the corner. Up the boards. Still on the puck. Looking for Hoffer, but going up the ice. Icing is waved off. Hoffer around the corner. Nice centering pass to Lazar. Back to Hoffer. Shot. Save Thomas. Somebody should let Single A know that they have the man advantage. Coach Paul would like Zach to switch position. Oh, the best song, part of the song got cut off. Pearson with the puck coming around the net. Up to Ryan. He's got Boris on the wing. Force of the puck into the zone. Double A with the puck. Leibel up the boards. He's got Hoffer on the far side. And puck taken by McPherson.
That was out.
And all the fans had a really good call there on offsides. For the inappropriate joke of the day, what has 9 arms and 10 legs and plays music? Def Leppard. And back to the hockey action. Driving to the middle, center puck. Deflected. Claffey on the puck. Harrison with the steal. Cross ice pass to Sokol. Sokol racing Weller to the corner. And the brother wins the puck. Claffey comes in hard. Trying to give him the blue line, the puck gets out. 2-on-1. Harrison with the puck. Back up to Cooney. Turnover. Dumped in deep. Icing. This icing break in the action is brought to you by Caroline's Cakes. The best icing in all the land. Face off taken by Motz for a Single A. Puck out. Harrison steps up. Cooney with the puck. Christopher with good pressure. Over to Kelly. Kelly over to Weller. Up to Christopher. Harrison intercepts the pass. Battle on the puck. Harrison behind the back off his knees. Fancy moves. Centering pass. back to full strength for both teams. Sending a pass to Claffey. Christopher with the puck in the corner. Another centering pass, deflected. Harrison, good check in the corner, or on the backboards. Claffey picks up the loose puck. Guarded by Sokol, or Mox, sorry. Stolen by Sokol, chipped up the boards to beat Weller. Into the corner. Claffey with a nice body check to the corner. Chipped out to Claffey. Christopher to Claffey, 2-on-1. Mott's back into the play. Christopher, and goal. Nice pass by Claffey to Christopher. Score is 3-0, folks. Pretty decent back and forth battle. Face off won by Lentz. Back to Leibel. Leibel dumps the puck in. Campanelli on the boards. Puck gets loose. Back into the corner. Reno with the puck in the corner. Shot on net. Saved by Thomas. Back to Perino. Back to Leibel. Deflection. Back to Pinto. Pinto dumps into Perino. Cross pass. Gets all the way back to D on the opposite side. D is in deep. Leibel back to Perino. Back to Lentz. Deflected. Shot. Save Thomas. Chipped up the boards to Campanelli. Perino picks up the loose puck. Back to the corner. One by the D. Turnover again, back to Pareto. Checking the boards by Ryan. Off the puck. Pareto, nice centering pass to Pinto. Pinto loses an edge. Looking for a line change. Pareto still with the puck. Shot, save Thomas. Nice backhand by Perino, like the backhand compliment I'm going to give his father right now. Face off in the zone. Controlled by Double A. Shot on net. Save Thomas and tipped in by Hoffer, I believe. Matthew on D for a single A. Kelly battling against Boris on the wing. Good face-off play by Double A. The wings drop back. Trying to push the puck forward. Lazar in the center ice. Shot on net, just wide by Sherwood. Tipped up to the boards to Boris. Puck controlled by Lazar. Back pass. Boris picks it off. Mott's on the puck. Back to Boris. Tipped into the corner. Kelly on the puck. Sends it around the boards. Sent back in by Jackson. Kelly back on the puck. Pressure from Mott's. Boris holds up the puck. Lazar driving into the zone. Hoffer on his right. Shot. Saved by Thomas. Hoffer controls the puck in the corner. Mott's on the puck with Hoffer. One over by Double A. Centering pass to Sherwood right in front. Great shot to the corner.
Soldier boy.
Clock faceoff picked up by Harrison to Sokol. Sokol with the stretch pass over to Claffey. They're called Cooney. Cooney shot on net. Save Ryan. And somebody lost an edge coming. They got with Sokol. Faceoff won by Singelay. Shot on net. Deflected. Cooney, a centering pass. Puck loose in the front. Puck still loose in the front. Back to D. Shot on net. Just over the net. Cooney back on the puck. Cooney comes out of it in the corner. Trying to get cleared out. Defense keeps it in again. Algram on the puck. Up to Claffey. 3-on-2 coming the other way. Claffey with the shot. Just a bit high. We will be going offline for a second.